Today, we're going to learn about quadratic equations and framing quadratic equations. This is the question. Find the quadratic equation with integer coefficients in the variable x whose roots are cube root of 8 minus 3 times the square root of 21 and cube root of 8 plus 3 times the square root of 21. Well, if you are given the roots of a quadratic equation, say alpha and beta, we know that the equation can be written as, with reference to the variable x squared minus alpha plus beta times x plus alpha beta is equal to 0. This is because x minus alpha into x minus beta is equal to 0. So if we simplify this, we would get this. That is, x squared minus sum of the roots times x plus the product of the roots would equal 0. So now we are given that the roots are these two. So what we need to find is the sum of these two numbers and their product. And then we could simplify this. So the goal is to find, let's say, s, which is the cube root of 8 minus 3 times square root of 21 plus cube root of 8 plus 3 times square root of 21. The question is to simplify the equation with integer coefficients. Now, these roots, these numbers are conjugates, and so we can apply the basic rules of algebra to try and simplify these numbers, the sum and the product. Of course, the product is quite easy because this is a product would simply be cube root of 8 squared minus 3 squared into 21. Because this is in the form a minus b into a plus b. So that sum would be, the product would be a squared minus b squared, which is this, which boils down to the cube root would be minus 5. So we know that the product of the roots is minus 5. Now the sum of the roots is a little more tricky to simplify into an integer coefficient. So now the goal is to find the sum of these roots as an integer. So we'll raise both the sides to the power 3 because we have cube roots involved here. We will use the formula that a plus b the whole cube is equal to a cube plus b cube plus 3ab into a plus b. So that means s cube would be the cube of this, which is 8 minus 3 times square root of 21 plus the cube of this, which is 8 plus 3 times square root of 21. So if we add these two, we just get 8 times 2, which is 16, plus 3 times the product of this, which is minus 5 from here, times the sum of this, which is basically s. Or in other words, s cube plus 15s minus 16 is equal to 0. Now, s is equal to 1 directly satisfies this equation. This can be simply observed. 1 cube plus 15 times 1 minus 16. This is 16 minus 16, which is 0. Therefore, s is equal to 1 is a straightforward solution to this equation. We need to determine whether there are other possible real values of x which also satisfy this equation. So we'll perform long division. So we have s minus 1 and s cube plus 15s minus 16. So we have s squared. So we'll have s cube minus s squared. And you subtract, you get s squared plus 15s. So this would be plus s again. It should be s squared minus s. So that is 16s minus 16, which would be plus 16. So we have, when we factorize this expression, we get s minus 1 into s squared plus s plus 16 is equal to 0, right? So we can complete the square here. So we could say s minus 1 into, this can be factorized, we could complete the square as s plus half the whole squared plus 16 minus 1 by 4, this should equal 0. Now, if s were any real number, s plus half is also a real number, the square of this, this is always going to be greater than or equal to 0. So this term can never be equal to 0 for any real number s, right? Because this is the sum of the square of a real number plus another real number that can never equal 0, plus another positive real number, this can never be equal to 0. So s is equal to 1 is the only possible solution, right? So going back to this equation, substituting the stuff out here, we have x squared minus the sum of the roots, which is 1, times x, plus the product of the roots, which is minus 5. This is equal to 0. Or x squared minus x minus 5 is equal to 0. This is the equation that we are looking for. Hope you understood this concept. Thanks for watching. Please share your comments.